When the mind kill comes, you will likely have forgotten everything about your own life before entering the post-mind kill environment. But everything that has become intuition, everything you've made a part of your inner self, the threat, is unable to erase. Therefore, it's important to train until the training becomes so natural that you give it no thought. Correct usage of your firearm has to become as natural as breathing for there to be any chance of success.